美国纽约甘乃迪机场在13号晚间有两架客机差点在跑道上相撞。
With seconds to spare, an air traffic controller sounding the alarm to avoid what could have been the worst aviation disaster in U.S. history.
根据 ABC 新闻报道，一架准备飞往多米尼加的达美航空班机正在跑道上加速起飞，另一架准备飞往伦敦的美国航空班机突然在正前方的横向跑道经过。
Delta 1943 cancel takeoff clearance.Delta 1943 cancel takeoff clearance.
从曝光的录音档中可以清楚感觉到塔台人员的紧张，因为达美航空班机当时正以时速185公里加速准备起飞，机长被迫紧急狂踩刹车。
All right, and Delta 1943.
The two planes coming within 1,000 feet of each other.
只差大约300公尺，两架客机就撞在一起。机上乘客回想当时千钧一发的险况，不寒而栗。
Everyone's torso sort of was thrust forward. I will never not wear my seatbelt on a plane.
The FAA spent a lot of money over the past couple of years putting in systems like flashing red lights that would prevent pilots from crossing active runways. In this case, at this intersection,Those flashing red lights had not yet been installed.
美国联邦航空管理局和国家运输安全委员会双双表示将介入调查。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。